All right, my friends, let's do this. It's time for episode 60. Wait, 60, 60, something like that. 60 of my Sunday night stay-at-home bodies virtual open mic, where I post a video every Sunday night here on YouTube at 8 o'clock Pacific time. That's here on YouTube, also over at Facebook. If you have some new songs you'd like to record and post a set as well, drop them in the comments below this video, or better yet, find me on Facebook, friend me on Facebook, and post on the thread over there, 8 o'clock Sunday nights. Okay, let's get our pregame going. Let's get some incense burning. I love Japanese incense. My favorite kind. Boink. All right. It's customary in Japan to say boink as you drop the incense into the thing. Tell you, man, you press the wrong buttons on these damn computers and you don't know what's going to happen. All right, a little bit of a pregame here. This is a strain I've completely forgotten. All right, gonna make a little Bog Dylan tonight. This is the cranberry. A sensational summer cocktail that's sweeping the nation. It's you get some emergency, whatever flavor you like, preferably citrus. You put that in the bottom there. You get about an inch of pure cranberry juice. Fill the rest up with water. A little bit of the Bob Dylan Double Barrel Whiskey. Just a little, because I'm not a big drinker. And we got a Bog Dylan. Cranberries grow in bogs. Get it? Well, you do now. All right. Get the guitar here going. We're doing time songs, part well, shit, is it part three or is it part two? I don't know, let me double check there. Shit, man, it's time songs three. Time songs part three. All right, more clicking than usual, but you know, this is an open mic. It's not a, you know, you're not paying for this. I'm not getting paid for this, so I have to put up with a few extra clicks now and then. Time Songs Part 3. Throwing somebody out of a bar is not the easiest thing to do. No one likes being the hard guy when your job is being good, oh you. So here's what I like to tell them when they stroll across that road. That separates buddy, what'll it be from buddy? It's time to go. Better luck next time, you can't win this fight. If I were you, I'd walk it off and then call it a night. Better off next time, it's either me or the cops. Tomorrow you will understand, I'm just doing my job. Better luck next time, it's show some respect time. It's pay up your check time. Better luck next time. You clearly can't handle your high, you've had too many beers. But you're practicing, and that's a good thing, you just can't do it here. There's no shame in learning the things that you don't know. But you've overstayed your welcome, buddy, it's time to go.
Better luck next time. You can't win this fight. If I were you, I'd walk it off and call it a night. Better up next time. It's either me or the cops. Tomorrow you will understand. I'm just doing my job. Better luck next time. Show some respect time. Just pay up your check time. Better luck next time.
So, you know, time. Better luck next time.
We did get some time in there.
Okay. Now,
oh boy. Oh boy.
All right, here we go. The next time I'm single, I'm staying that way. I won't go courting again. 'Cause honey, you've beaten the crap out of me, and I could never get it back in. Falling in love is easy enough when you're young and stupid and brave. No, I won't want to mingle the next time I'm single. Honey, I'm staying that way. The next time I'm single, I'm staying that way. I'll laugh at that moon over me. Chocolate and roses, music and wine won't erase my memory. You are my wife, the sweet love of my life, with just as much pleasure as pain. No, the stars, they can twinkle the next time I'm single. Honey, I'm staying that way. I'll have more me time, a whole lot more free time to rest and recover and play. No, I won't hang a shingle the next time I'm single. Honey, I'm staying that way. The next time I'm single, I'm staying that way. I won't be out on the town. 'Cause the next time I'm single will be the day that they lay you under the ground. Falling in love is easy enough when you're young and easily swayed. No, I'll be too wrinkled the next time I'm single. Honey, I'm staying that way. Honey, I'm staying that way. Yeah, there's some time in there, right?
Next time I'm single.
Okay, one more. Now, as I said last week, the subject of time butts up against the subject of mortality and death, and we're all going to die and that kind of stuff. So there's a little overlap there. I'm trying to pick songs that I've written that are more time-focused than mortality and impermanence and death-focused, because I've got another theme going about songs about death. So if they're too deathly when I'm looking at these, I pop them over there into the future death songs. Okay, here we go. Climb a tree, write a song. Pretty soon you'll be gone. Time's a wasting. Don't wait too long, don't wait too long. Take a trip. Face your fear, you will soon disappear. Time's a wasting. The end is near, the end is near. Kiss a girl, kiss a boy, give the world another voice. Time's a wasting. Find your joy, find your joy. Don't hold a grudge, they hold you back. Cut us all a little slack. Time's a wasting. That's a fact, that's a fact. Don't be shy, don't be coy. Keep your doubts unemployed. Time's a wasting. Find your joy, find your joy. Fly a kite, do it soon. By the light of the moon. Time's a wasting. So are you, so are you. Better late than not at all. Let's not build another wall. Time's a wasting. Let them fall, let them fall. Be a girl, be a boy. Show the world another choice. Time's a wasting. Find your joy, find your joy. Climb a tree, write a song. Pretty soon you'll be gone. Time's a wasting.
Don't wait too long, don't wait too long.
So one of those overlap songs, but it's got a ton of time in it, so I thought I would include it. I'm probably going to do a time songs part four, and who knows, I may even do a five and six, but that was part three. So I'm posting this on Sunday night, 8 o'clock Pacific time here on YouTube, but also on my Facebook thread. And if you would like to share a set of yours or some recent music of yours on either of those pages, I'd love to have you. I also... I'm in the process of looking up all my old musical friends that I've known throughout my musical life and just going through their discographies and listening to their albums, usually chronologically backwards or forwards, and just checking out all those albums that I was either too busy or too competitive or too crazy to listen to at the time when we were all simultaneously making and trying to find work with music. So thanks for listening. If you have been, take good care of yourself, because when the other side comes, we want to see you on it alive and well. So take good care. See you next time.